Okay. We fixed it. Anyways. What's up, y'all? It's your boy. Okay, never mind. I'm not ever gonna say that again. Okay, I'm just gonna say, what's up, y'all? It's Sunshine here. Actually, let's quick shoot on this guy. Well, PlayStation Sunshine. Anyways, we're playing Elder Scrolls. Or Elder Scrolls Online, since that's what there's more than one Elder Scrolls game. And god damn, is that music loud? I think I should change that. Hold up, I'll change that later. Anyways, we're gonna create a character here. Oh hell yeah, dark magic? Fuck it. No, I'm kidding. I'm not dark person. But I might be a sorcerer. I barely played this game before. It's probably best if that were not. Probably best for a high level than that. Yeah. Yeah, high elf. Alright. Next. Fucking. Obvious, we gotta be muscular. Like, fuck, doesn't wanna be muscular. Oh my god, look at this burly motherfucker. I don't give a shit. Oh, of course we gotta be tall as fuck. Oh yeah. Let's make a mob bino. Let's make it white so we can get him. The whitest? That's yeah. Okay. Body markings? What the fuck? Is that like chest hair? Oh shit, what's that? What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is with this beard? Let's see here. Skims. Oh my god, this fucking. Okay. My guy has been, burned. Recently. He's got a big as fuck. That size? Oh, no, I can't get that back. You know what? He's not shaking. He's making his way super small, too. Arm size would be fucking burly, motherfucker. He's just a sorcerer. Arm size is making small ass. Gotta have a big ass, though. It's the weight. Okay, anyways. Look at that fucking beauty. Alright, anyways, what does he look like, a healer? Oh my god, that's fucking magnificent. What's he wrong look like? Hell no, he looks like a fucking faggot. He looks like too much of a fucking. Okay, a healer it is. Anyways, okay. Age, youngest can get, adornment. Oh, is that? Oh, that's what that is. Whoops. Let's give him a. What the fuck is that earring? Ow. That looks like it fucking hurt. Oh my. Nah. Fuck the mustache. That's a dumb ass mustache. I gotta give him something that makes him. What makes him look smart? I like how that kind of honestly kind of makes him look smart. Oh my god, fucking magnificent. Okay. Yeah, not that one. Alright, it is. That one, there we go. Hairstyle. Oh, for fuck's sake. Long hair, short hair. What makes him look smarter? Kinda look smart like that. Or should I go with the long hair and make it.
Oh, it's been a long time.
I should make him look old as fuck, honestly. That's probably a good idea. That's fucking. Yes. What the hell? Are these like your hairstyles? Oh my god, it's perfect. We're doing it. Freaking full on ponytail, baby. Let's go. Hair color is your white? It's pink. Oh my god, yes. It's fucking hot ass motherfucker. Nah, we gotta get a different hairstyle now. We'll make some look smart. We'll make some look smart. Oh my god, he looks like fucking Gandalf. Alright, leave it like that. Head markings. It's getting some little grainy. Oh my god, perfect. Forehead slope. Now, nah, let's see the same. Chin size. Hold on. Oh, by the way, if you hear something in the background, I'm totally sorry. It's our furnace going on. Cold now. Ah! Wow, that's sexy. Ah! No! Yeah! Ah! No! Eye size, fucking huge, obviously. Fuck yeah. What's the eye angle? Is that like? I don't. I can't see it. Oh, wait a minute. I see it now. I see it. Let's get. Let's make it as wide as it can be. Eye separation, obviously. Eye height. Let's make it as low as it can be. no squint at all. Let's give him some fucking sexy ass eyebrows. Fucking awesome. I know, it's just surprise. He'd be like, hey. Lip fullness is good. Mouth curve, obviously. This guy looks mad. Mouth tight, obviously, like that. Alright. Well. What should I name? Wait, is that it? Oh, shoot, okay. He maybe not be cross-eyed, but I made the sketch up earlier today. So, yeah, okay, Frank. I hope there can be spaces. The cross. Please fit. Please fit. Right. Oh my god, it fits. Okay, that's freaking awesome. You have played, nah, we'll play it just for you guys. It's not like that long. Okay, it took us 10 minutes. Okay, I did that on purpose. That's not too bad. Like, big RPG players, I could get constantly doing that. But that's not me, so. Like, I like RPG games and shit. This. Fight me, bitch. Come on, let's go. Come on.
The name's Lyris.
Put him up. Put him up. Damn, bitch, you short sighted.
I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it. Dead. Must have been the runt of the litter. Keep your weapon ready and stay sharp. This place is full of surprises. Keep moving. There are more Daedra on the way. Let's keep moving. Let's get out of here, my friend.
Are you actually like a legit badass? Or that...
Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here.
I'm just kidding.
We need to talk.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. What the... Since when did you get so fucking tall? Am I taller than you? I better be taller than you. Hold on, hold on.
Do.
Get fucking profits.
We should keep moving.
Oh shit. Oh, if you want to read that, he just wants to throw the case.
A god of brutality knows of your escape. Hurry!
The god of schemes can see every part of Cold Harbor. We need to distract him.
Yep, where y'all yet? What's up, bros? How you doing?
Thank you.
feel lonely, honestly. I just feel like I'm talking to myself. Oh, what's up, man?
Oh.
Everyone, I thought you were an actual person. Shit. Oh, I didn't even use my... Shit. Oh, fuck. Here's your friend. Fuck, even the dead people have friends. I don't have any friends.
Come get some more, you thieving hawkers.
Yeah, what she said. God. Holy fuck, he has been putting some work in here. Holy shit, man. Oh, I'll take that.
Who taught that one to fight? The god of self-punishment?
Fuck, who knows, Lyris? Lyris? Ash, lockpick, control water, an iron sword. Back out.
Try to be inconspicuous. We just got free of this mess.
Shut the fuck up. Inconspicuous. Inconspicuous bitch.
I'll keep watch.
Okay, we have to sneak. We're sneaking for the 24. This is fucking awesome. Bitch.
Quickly. While he's blinded, we must get to the Prophet's cell.
Prophet's cell. Oh.
This is the part where you bleed to death.
Fuck yeah. Oh, mage. No. Okay. Definitely going over there next.
Fool! You will never escape my realm.
$20 says I do.
The door's warded. We'll never get in this way.
I didn't spend $30-$40 on this game. Just 20 minutes. Son of a bitch. So. I got in here that I was sounding like I'm talking to myself, which I kind of basically. Oh, what's this bitch? Sit. Spell on the day. Sit. Clan fear. Oh, we did it. We fucking did it. Give us that. Give us that. Get the fuck out of here. I'll at least use you anyways. Oh my god. Might as well look at all these stuff, dude. Bang. Waste, I suppose we gotta put on all that shit. That's fine.
One fine day in the middle of the night,
two dead kings got up to fight. Back to back, they faced each other,
drew their bows, and stabbed themselves.
Just took spoiled food.
Thank you.
y'all can read that later. What's up, bro? I can pronounce that. What's up? Trivial?
The sooner you get that door open, the sooner we can get out of here.
Why don't you just shut the fuck up, bitch? Fuck, I'm good. I'm kidding, I'm pretty sure. Hey. Plug. What the fuck? Oh, never mind, there's two of you. Damn.
Sorry, did that hurt?
You two just came out of nowhere and fight this motherfucker. Definitely badass worthy.
You know they're ugly when an axe in the face is an improvement.
Familiar. Damn. Oh, that was completely useless. Let's go, motherfucker. Fucking shit. skills. Fuck that. Restoration staff. Yeah, absolutely nothing I could do. Sweet. That's fucking awesome. Still in here.
Prophet's cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time.
Oh shit, oh no.
Alright. Good news is we made it here in one piece.
There's
a trick to opening the cell. I'll leave Leo. Once it's done.
Don't give a fuck. Let's go, bitch. Come on. Oh, yeah, there's a motherfucker over here.
Oh, hey, dear.
Oh, I see. That's like your combo right there. Okay, I like that.
The divines, you are safe.
I wish that were possible.
That is what I... Up the stairs, quickly. We must get to the anchor mooring.
Come on, bitch. Oh, damn. You're fast for an old man, man. Come on. Give me a break.
it is! The dark anchor mooring.
Don't do it. I wanna kill some bitches.
The mortal thinks it can defy me. Futile. Soon your world will be in my chain.
I will protect you.
Okay, first off, who names her fucking thing Child of Bones? Like, if you have, oh my god. It's probably one of the worst names I think I've ever fucking heard. Oh, motherfucker. Let go. Okay. Getting off soon anyways, so maybe different day, Saturday most likely. Honestly, their expert prototype ninja, it's actually a pretty fucking genius name. If you've seen my name, it's pretty fucking genius compared to mine. Alright, here we go. Oh, fuck, I got to have this old bastard.
The dark angels.
Oh, for shit's sakes.
Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly, collect the sky shard.
The fuck?
Akatosh, Dragon God of Time, I require your strength. Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Molag Bal be denied. Hurry! We must go now!
Okay. That just happened. Roost. What's up?
The vestige awakens once again. Come here. We must speak.
I don't really care. Fuck sakes. Well, anyways, we're here. And alright. And this is where I'm gonna end it. I should probably be saying this. Oh shit. That's the first time I noticed that. Yeah. Alright, anyways, we're gonna end this here. And it's a 42 minute long video. It's probably... No, it's going to be longer than that, sorry. But it is kind of surprising. Anyways, I'm going to stop the broadcasting. Thank you for joining me. I'm glad that I wasted your time. Anyways, sorry, I'm going to do a little differently next time. Anyways, alright, anyways, bye.